conscious of the fact that, yes, the educational sector is facing challenges here and there. But of course, honorable colleagues can bear witness that in this chamber, there are a lot of motions and even bills that seek to further work toward enriching the security system. And I think establishing this university is one of the options. The Nigerian Army University view, I think, is not meant for the Army personnel only, but even those citizens that may wish to further their education can take advantage of the university to do so. And more so, the Nigerian Defense Academy and the staff and whatever college in Jaji are meant for the officers of the Nigerian Army or the officers of the defense generally, including Navy, the Nigerian Army, and the Air Force. But this university, particularly, I think will provide an enabling environment and opportunity for even the men of the Nigerian Army that wish to further their education. There is no confinement, as maybe as your entry point is an officer, you will not progress. This will provide that opportunity for the men to further their education and be commissioned as officers of the Nigerian Army. Secondly, it will also provide the necessary necessary opportunity we are looking for in further deepening the security knowledge around the area and the security presence around Biu, particularly, or Borno State, particularly, or Northeast by extension. So with this, Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, I think we can look into this and pass and consider the establishment of this university by passing this bill as soon as possible. Thank you so very much.